Peshawar University has been closed to students for 10 days after campus violence broke out between conflicting political unions of students twice within 10 days. CJ Kareem Khan has more on the story from Peshawar.
This is Kareem Khan, citizen journalist on Instablogs from Pakistan. The peace situation in the University of Peshawar has deteriorated since the ban on student unions was lifted last year. Students have become more politically active and episodes of violence have increased both in numbers and in intensity. The latest outburst of violence has made the authorities close the university for students and vacate student hostels. This situation is seriously interfering with the academics of the institute and is also creating general concern about the safety of students on campus. Many students who are not at all interested in political conflicts also have to suffer on account of those who engage in such acts. It will therefore be in the interest of the university and the overall peace situation of the country if political activity is again banned on campus and students are allowed to concentrate on their studies.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let Instablogs be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.